And fans, welcome back. It is now time for the Intercontinental Championship match. It is the challenger of Masa Haraguchi versus the champion Andre Perfection. Now, Mike, would you like to explain a little bit behind this matchup? I mean, technically, it should have been Andre Perfection versus Smokey.
Well, Smokey had some contract issues whenever HCW was sold to OFW. He had an extended contract that he had just signed under H.A. Duke, and he didn't feel that it was right for him to have to sign a whole new contract to go to OFW. So they couldn't come up with an agreement, so therefore Smokey's contract within H.A.W. was made null and void. As a result, he was stripped of the H.C.W. Intercontinental title. So technically, Smokey is the final H.C.W. Intercontinental champion. Now, Masa Haraguchi was a rising star in OFW. He was the next one, number one contender for the OFW Intercontinental title. So, therefore, that is why he is here tonight, going to take on Andre Perfection for the OFW Intercontinental title. So, make no mistake, Masa Haraguchi is not HCW Intercontinental Champion. He is just number one contender for OFW's Intercontinental Championship. So, that's basically the bottom line there. That's, the whole thing with Smokey in a nutshell.
Indeed, and as we say, Andre Perfection, the five-star model, as he likes to go by, going against the most rising star in OFW, HCW, RCW, Masa Haraguchi. He has came a long way, you could say, Michael.
Most definitely. I mean, he has a title victory over an HCW legend in the likes of Wu-Tang Man. He defeated Wu-Tang Man for the United States Championship, and I mean, that right there was a feat that, you know, a lot of people can't say, hey, I defeated Wu-Tang Man for a title. There are very few people who can say that. You know, the likes of Paul Barber, Mark Hawkins, Osiris, and Masa Haraguchi, one of those men. So, I mean, Masa Haraguchi has definitely made an impact everywhere he has gone, and he's looking to continue that here tonight by trying to knock off Andre Perfection and gain back the OFW Intercontinental title, which I'm not sure has Masa ever been Intercontinental Champion. I'm not sure if he has or not.
I believe he hasn't. I believe he's been United States Champion. You see that little roll over there and the kicks to the face. I think the main thing you got to think with Masa is don't try and get into a technical fight with him. Don't try and outspeed him he's got deadly kicks. He's fast. He's technical. Don't try and outdo him on these things. What Andre Perfection's got is strength and strong strikes. He's got to stick with them and not try and outspeed him.
Most definitely. He also needs to stop with the taunting, because every time he taunts, that's going to open a door for Masa Haraguchi, because it's like you said, I mean, Masa can come out of nowhere. I mean, he's got that speed and that quickness, and like right now, just out of nowhere, locking in a submission hold here. And, you know, Masa, you know, he's wise enough to know that Andre's not going to submit that early in the matchup, so, you know, he's able to let go and, you know, just continuing to work on that arm. And there we go. Now, that's that power by Andre Perfection here. That's what's going to help him defend his title successfully here tonight.
Indeed, and as you see there, with that knee into the back, Andre Perfection's knee pads are not fully up, so therefore the full knee is digging into the back on them attacks.
Most definitely. I mean, that is just sheer bone right there, your kneecap just going right into the back of the kidneys.
I'm sorry to interrupt you there, but there was this a beautiful flurry of kicks there by Masa Haraguchi. I apologize for interrupting you.
Oh, no, no apology needed. I mean, and look, oh, wow, now Masa Haraguchi showing his power here.
Indeed. And there's a rope break. We haven't had a rope break in a while, you know what I mean? Rope breaks seem to be back within the OFW rules.
Yeah, definitely. And Masa Haraguchi, he looks like he may have gone to the gym during the OFW break here.
Indeed, his strength seems coming in, and his speed's coming in, and look at this, now he's going up on top. Oh, and a big senton from the top rope, and just all of his, you know, all that weight just dropping down on you. It's going to hurt.
Most definitely. And wait a minute now, Andre Perfection. Strong Irish whip, and oh man, huge back body drop once again. And I'll tell you, Masa Haraguchi's going to have to try to stay away from Andre. You know, he's got to, you know, we see him tumble over the top rope here, and Andre's going to follow him out. And this is where Perfection is going to get perfected, if you will, because, you know, he's got to be dangerous, you know, out here, right here at ringside.
Indeed, and it looks like he's trying to set something up with the Spanish announce table. I'm not too sure, though. No, he's dragging Masa, frozen back in the ring. I think the ref, you know, counting, so it's just, I don't know, it's just Andre Reflection, don't put it past him to cheat. And I look at him with these shoulder thrusts. Wow.
Definitely. You see, Moss has got to figure out a way to get away from Andre.
Wait, oh my god!
Just like that. I mean, don't count Masahiro Gucci out at all. And dude, that could... Oh man.
Wow. That was just the quickness. Just out of nowhere, jumping up and doing a flip-off. That was just unbelievable.
Exactly, and now he's going to pay for it.
Oh my god. That was sure as hell impressive. It's just out of nowhere.
That's what I was saying. I mean, you know, Andre, you know, he's working him over. He thinks he's got it in control, and Masa just, like you said, out of nowhere. I mean,
dude, now look at this. What the hell's he? Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
A big underhook suplex. That was impressive. Two and no, Masa kicks out. That was. Wow, that was a great underhook suplex. And there's the technical reversal. Don't the spinning discus elbow. Man, this is getting really quick.
Most definitely. You know, Andre, you know, he's using those power moves and he's trying to weaken Masa, but Masa just keeps coming back with a fury of punches and kicks and flips and just, I mean, using the entire ring as an arsenal, you know, against Andre Perfection here tonight. And I mean, I don't think Perfection was really prepared for this. I think he looked at Masa Haraguchi as an easy, you know, opponent, as a pushover.
Dear.
Wait a minute now. I know something's coming here.
Masa, what the hell's... That's Masa. You're going to do it. Andre Perfection is taunting. And Masa, look, it dives over the ropes.
Oh my god, unbelievable. Over the top rope, and I mean, there's very few people that can do that.
Dear, now look at this. Oh! God damn it. That snapmare and the kick. Wow. Wait a minute now, what... Looks like Masa was going to try and settle for the Haraguchi driver there, but now look at this. He's Andre Perfection's holding on to his things, and you shouldn't do that. Look at this, because Masa with the springboard missile dropkick.
God knows, Masa Haraguchi, he needs to get Andre Perfection back in the ring right now. He's got Andre reeling for sure.
Indeed.
He does not want this match to be a count out because Andre would retain the title.
Indeed, that is right. Now look at this. Oh, he's thrown back into the ring, and Andre Perfection, I don't see why you keep him on to a count. I would have preferred to have him on a count out.
I don't know. I think Andre wants to prove that he is a successful Intercontinental Champion here tonight. He wants to beat Masa Haraguchi. I mean, he knows what type of competitor Masa is. You know, I think he overlooks him a little bit.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Unbelievable.
And a big drop kick dropping Andre Perfection down. Awesome. Them kicks coming out of nowhere. I mean, he got tied into a tree of woe, and the next minute, he kneed him in the head. It's just... These kicks are unbelievable.
Most definitely. Wait a minute now. Masa firing up here.
And look at that, with that humongous arm drag. Could be trying to signal for the Haraguchi driver here. Yes, he is. Here it is. Look at this. Haraguchi driver.
Oh my god, we're fixing to crown a new Intercontinental Champion.
Wait a minute.
If he could just... And Andre, oh wow, Andre fought out of there.
Yeah, this match is getting intense now. There's a kick, and look at this, these flurries of kicks again. Oh wow. And now, Andre Perfection's groggy here, Masa Haraguchi's noticing this, and now look at this, he's laying in the punches. And then a kick to the stomach. Wait a minute, look at this, what the hell? It's just Petey Skaggs, wait a minute, what the...
Oh my god, not like this. Not this way.
No. One, two, three. Oh my god.
Unbelievable. Masa Haraguchi has been screwed here tonight. This, oh my god.
That is just... Petey Skaggs. What was Petey Skaggs doing out here? Why was he...
I have no idea. Maybe a new alliance here or something, but either way, Andre Perfection is going to walk out of here tonight with the Intercontinental Champion intact. And we've got the main event coming up next.
Indeed.
The unification of the world title.
Indeed, but I'm just... I don't know. I'm just lost for words for that, but as you say, we're talking about the main event, yes, but it's going to be a great main event. Indeed, I cannot wait for this main event.
Me either. I'm telling you, we've had an incredible night here tonight at Out of the Ashes, and it's all going to be accumulated right here tonight as Jason Richardson and Dustin Clark set to do battle tables, ladders, and chairs to unify the OFW and HCW world titles. And we're going to take you back now and show you how these two men got here.
Attentions, dismissive apprehensions. Don't waste your